Is a day when retailers traditionally go into the black for the year by enticing shoppers with those incredible doorbuster deals. But many state line stores got an early jump on Black Friday by opening last night. Reporter Phil Reed is live at Best Buy. And Phil, I'm just picturing people kind of pushing each other out of the way for those big TVs and the tablets. How are the crowds out there?
Well, you know what, Sabrina, it's actually just been a constant flow of traffic. You know, everyone here has actually been behaving, so it's been no trampling, no pushing people out of the way or any of that. But actually, if you remember in the 8 o'clock hour, I told you there was an individual who walked by me with a TV, and I got just a little bit jealous. Well, guess what, Sabrina? I actually found that guy, and he's right here with me. How are you doing today, Corey?
I'm doing good. How about you?
I'm doing pretty well. Can you talk a little bit about the TV you just got?
Yeah, I got a 46-inch TV here at Best Buy. Got a really good deal on it, so I had to buy it.
And how long did it take you to get this TV when you came in?
In about 5 minutes, I was in and out, so it worked out really well.
So pretty much, what time did you wake up, actually?
About 7 o'clock.
So pretty much all the people who were up yesterday for Thanksgiving and such, and you just woke up at 7 o'clock and still got what you wanted, huh?
Yeah, I got to spend time with my family yesterday and still got a TV, so it was good.
How lucky are you?
I'm a lucky guy.
All right, well, you know what, Corey? I will let you get back to watching your television. Thank you so much.
Thanks, Phil.
All right, and Sabrina, as I said, it is a constant flow of traffic here right now, and actually at 10 a.m., they're actually doing a doorbuster deal, so that means there will be more sales, which I'm sure that means more state liners coming in. But then I got one more thing for you, Sabrina. You know, you've been talking about the tablet, so I think it's time that I tell you what I want for Christmas. And it's right here, Sabrina. Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. Yes, I am going to relive my childhood with this video game. And the best part about this, Sabrina, is that it's four players. That means me, you, Candace, and Derek can all play together. What do you think about that, Sabrina?
I don't know, Phil. I think you have me beat on the Ninja Turtle game there. Do not hurt Corey for that TV. I know you want to play this Ninja Turtle game, so back off. Don't hurt Corey, who you just interviewed. All right, you guys are having too much fun out there this morning.
Yeah, we're having way too much. We're having way too much fun, Sabrina. And you know what? I'm looking forward to playing this Ninja Turtles game with you.
Okay, I don't know that I am. And I don't know about Candace. She hasn't really mentioned anything. So, all right, thank you, Phil.
Thank you.